today we're doing the Ford video shoot, and we're in the middle of nowhere.
If we go that way, like 3 inches.
I guess the plot's kind of like we're making a movie.
It's kind of like a video in a music video.
I am actually playing the director in this today's little soiree.
It's cool to see everyone what they're wearing.
It's kind of crazy because we're all in these old clothes trying to look like we're from the 50s.
We get a chance to play dress up, you know, be in different scenarios and see how it all comes together on TV.
I just saw a UFO and I did a brilliant piece of acting, amazing Susan Lucci kind of performance.
Now, Sean, bring a UFO more this way.
I'm actually just one of the stagehands. I hold a UFO. That's my job.
Kurt! Archuleta! Castro, these are not two kids going to a high school dance. They are unidentified flying objects.
I definitely had to get into character to actually yell at them.
Actors, come here. Tarkeesi, it's called acting.
It's just really animated and fun.
It's absolutely freezing, but you know, that's the price you gotta pay people.
When the camera stops rolling, they throw like blankets all over us and create like a wall of bodies to keep the wind from us.
What I like best about doing this video is that it's actually pretty easy to do.
It's like our day off, but with hair and makeup. We're not really working, it's fun.
Roll the tape back, we're doing it again, and I need 10 points in the key light.